Here we are. The station you see ahead is Touchdown's busy orbital transfer station.
Yeah, I'm Cal. I'm just getting the guided tour of this system.
Well, in that case, may I be the first to welcome you on behalf of the Stepsons. You want to be careful around these parts. There's a lot of police around. And we've been seeing an increase in attacks on our facilities around Greenback. Well, I'll let you get back to it. Hope to see you around.
Look, they seem like reasonable people. And they're right. You gotta watch your six out here in this part of space.
What we've got here then, eh? A new boy. Well, it's a bit of a natty ship you've got there. Think you should hand that over now. Before we've got to hurt you. We'll drop you at the nearest planet. Nice and safe.
That came sooner than I expected. Don't worry, Cal. This ship can take him.
I think the boy needs a bit of encouragement.
Come on, Cal. Let's see what you can do. Vessels have limited shield coverage there.
You just destroyed your last vessel, kid.
You like your first taste of real action? You did real good, kid. Maybe. Uh-oh. Looks like they called for backup. Incoming. Incoming as well. They seem to be helping us.
Looks like it could do with a hand here. Hold on. We'll soon have this under control. You've already met some of the more unsavory locals around here, then. Let me introduce myself. I'm Wolfgang Spielmann. If you're gonna cut it around here, you're gonna need some heftier weaponry than what you got. Come and see me sometime. I'm a Charlesworth freight service depot around Ariane in Hoffa's asteroid belt. I need someone to run some errands for me. I'll be glad to trade you some weapons in exchange. I hope to see you soon.
Maintain your current vector.
You got a great opportunity there, kid. When you're ready, we should head down to Charlesworth and check out Wolfgang's armory.
Cal, good to see you made it. Back to the station and we can talk. Do you for?
Tell me about Charlesworth.
In this fine establishment, my friend, you can acquire anything your heart desires for a price. It's run by the Carver Cartel, so the basic message is, don't put your luck around this place. So, what can I do you for?
Tell me about your business.
Well, you could say I'm in the import-export business. I acquire items from people, then sell them on. So, what can I do you for?
Tell me about this job offer.
Yes. I could do with a simple errand running for me. In return, I'll upgrade your PBCs. Interested?
Yeah, tell me about it.
This is what you must do. Travel to the L Point at Alexander and await the freight at Princeton that's carrying a package needing to be delivered to the junkyard near the center of the system. Simple enough. However, this package contains sensitive data that could prove highly valuable in the hands of a competitor. Be on your guard for anything suspicious.
This is the vessel Princeton. You appear to be the vessel we're here to meet. Please approach and dock. guess you're the guy then. Take this package to the junkers at the junkyard, and they'll send word back to Spielman. Watch your back. Don't want this one going walkabout.
LDSI missile. We're under attack. Hey, over there in the junkyard. That's the kind of reactor we need to get the base back online. If we could kit this ship out with some disruptors and decent firepower, maybe we could acquire it.
Ah, you look like the right guy. Talk to me and drop the package off then, and I'll send word back to Wolfgang.
got word from the Junkers of the delivery, and as promised, I've sent a rapid-fire PBC back to your base. Thanks again. So, what can I do you for?
Tell me about this second job.
I need some property recovering. I'll supply you with some disruptors for your troubles. Interested?
Yeah, tell me about it.
I have been informed that an old business rival is shipping valuable antiques that have been embezzled from myself. Not wanting to draw any more attention to myself, I'd like you to intercept the scoundrel and get him to turn over the cargo. He'll be in a vessel called the Belrano. I'll send a waypoint over to your ship, bring the cargo back here, and you can collect your reward. Happy hunting.
Okay, kid, there's the vessel. Make sure you get the upper hand and get out of there quick. Once you engage them, the police won't be far away.
Approaching vessel. Who are you and what do you want?
I've come to recover a package you stole from Wolfgang Spielmann.
Oh yeah? I'm gonna mince ya.
They've dropped the cargo. Let's grab it and get out of here.
Thank you. Fantastic! Those disruptors will prove useful to you, I'm sure. They should be back at your base as we speak. Thanks, Cal. I'll remember this, should we ever meet again.
Hey kid, this might be a good time to head back to the junkyard to see if we can find ourselves a nice new reactor for the base. I think the best way to approach this is to get near to the junkyard and scope out the scene.